so we're here at Style Encore, and we are getting ready for spring. And we were wondering,
hey Kevin, what's the weather going to be?
Oh, getting ready for spring. You know, it was 44 degrees today. That's above the average high. The thing is, it was 18 this morning. Now, when I come back, I'll let you know what else to expect for the rest of the week. Stay tuned. You're watching News 10 at 6 on WTHI.